Oh no!
So this next video is going to be a bit different for me. I'm just going to go through all the things that I've experienced in the local music scene and the greater music scene, including the bands that I've had to deal with, some certain things that have just made me feel like shit and would definitely make everyone else feel like shit. So I'm going to start by giving a little piece of advice to any upcoming artist, like if you're like quite young and trying to get into the music industry, or if you're not. The biggest piece of advice I can give you is this.
Don't start a band. Nobody really cares, nobody understands. Don't start a band. You will be so disappointed that it was nothing like you planned. Don't start a band. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
So here's the thing. It's 2009, apparently, and I can't see what my face looks like. Right, here's the thing. This was definitely a joke. Don't take offence to it. I'm not taking the piss out of anything like that. I'm simply taking the piss out of the people who are probably going to react negatively to me saying that I'm going to out people in the music industry, because those people should definitely be afraid of what I'm about to do to them. And they've just outed themselves as having done really bad things in the local music scene. And if they didn't, well, damn, I missed. But, you know what? Their time will come. Also, I've got merch. You should probably check that out. That'll be in the description. And you should probably check out the EP we released in September, because that was pretty good as well. Anyway, have a nice one. Jamch out.
I close the door.
So today's vlog is all about this guy, Pooey.
Jamie, get ready!
Not yet. Close it again. Not quite.
Three, two, open the door now!